save. How close was that? This could do it! She breaks the ref's count.
She is not done yet.
Set ringside. Timely reversal on Lynch. Bicycle knee strike.
On the jump.
On the jump, getting rattled.
Lands a haymaker.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Oh, and soon we could be seeing a submission here.
There it is, locked in.
What maneuver, Charlotte Flair wins.
Here are your winners, Charlotte Flair, Bayley, Bianca Belair, and Trish Stratus.
Grabbing the win in this one is a serious accomplishment.
We call a lot of matches, but this one's going to stick in my mind for weeks to come.
I agree with you on that, Corey. This one was unforgettable. In this tag team competition, we're going to see Papa Shango, Finn Balor, Dominic Mysterio, and Damian Priest. Then across from them, we see Kofi Kingston, Randy Orton, Big E, and Kane.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
Really just laying it in.
Tagged in.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring.
Yeah. Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Just breaking down the opponent.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Pick the leg.
Oh, man, that'll tear your hamstring.
Comes in off the tag.
What now?
Stop right to the gut. Set him up. Russian leg sweep. Face first. Cuts. Face crusher.
He's starting to slow down a bit here.
Someone call a dentist.
Measured knee drop. Big kick.
Oh, as the attention. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Quick strike to the lower body. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, kick connects. Heartbreaker.
That is attacking with malicious intent.
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Suplex, spine crushing.
There's some power behind that punch.
Sid straightening up barricade.
Sunset flip, powerbomb, boom, face first.
Oh my God!
Yanked right off the apron.
Oh no!
God, Dominic gets caught.
Did you see that? All the way up. Still up.
Following it from the clothesline. Watch the athleticism. Satellite DDT. Here he goes. For the win. Makes a cover. One,
two.
Wow, just barely making it out.
Wait, are we sure that was not?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see.
I think there is still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't brace a pinfall.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious. Nice counter from Big E. Unloads a shot to the gut. Taken down by the neck.
Kick to the gut. Brutal form.
Shoulders down.
One,
and a kick out at two.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
Buddy.
Escape and a takedown.
He got whipped into that corner. Oh, Papa Shango got caught with the reversal. Uh-oh, sunset flip. He's a projectile now.
And tag,
he's in now.
Finally, from the top rope. Don't know what it's gonna take.
Attack right to the sternum. Able to reverse that one. Got face first. Curse.
Down with the bulldog. Here it comes.
Uh-oh. Oh, dive deep on drag. Oh, God!
was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
Something else.
This is one I won't forget for a long time.